part the water is quite deep, so I'm not putting it far. Here also it is quite deep, so I'm putting it here with this. So here also I'm putting it very close by. Okay. Now high tide is incoming, so this whole area is going to get filled with water. See, water is coming in. Now let's wait for half an hour and then we'll check the traps and see if there is a crab in it. So this is the stick that I will be using to lift the traps. This I will put in the rope of that bottle and I will lift it up. The water is filled completely and it's high tide now. So there is nothing in this trap. And then I twist it and I lift it. So there is no crab in this trap also. So no crab in this trap also. Let's lift the trap. No crab in this trap also. Looks like we need to wait some more time for the water to get filled. As water is still coming in. And it's a small crab, there it goes. It was a small crab, guys. I would have released it anyways. Let's wait for another 30 minutes, 15 to 30 minutes, and see. Half an hour now since I left. Now let's lift the traps. One trap is that side. Let's see that only first. Let's see in the trap now. I can find a crab in it. Not that big, but it's a good size crab. Yes. So our first trap is successful. We have found a good size crab. But it does not have both claws of it. The water is still coming in. Yes. No luck this time. size trap. So let's throw the trap again. Let's throw it. No luck, yeah, I've caught a red bull now. No luck. Let's see this trap now. The current is very fast. No luck. No luck. No luck. So let's lift up the traps. There's a small one. We'll let it go. There it goes. There was a small one, it fell. No luck. There's a crab. There's a crab in it. It's a small size, but I think it's okay. Okay size to keep it. Yes, I'll keep it. There's a crab in it. Not a big one. The size of this crab.